Okay, you're on.
Hi everyone! I'm here in Salento and I met the twin. This is Rodrigo.
My name is Rodrigo.
Rodrigo,
yeah.
Rodrigo. Yeah. Tell us about your store. What do we
sell
in your
like
store?
Coffee.
Coffee, they say coffee.
And, everything here they make from coffee.
Oh, that's very nice.
Yeah,
yeah, it's good.
That is good quality coffee too.
Mm-hmm.
And they come in this presentation. You see the yard and in this case, 60 pieces in here, 16 in here, and 100 here.
100?
Pieces.
This is made of coffee
wow.
Yeah.
Too.
You
ah,
can chat.
Yeah, yummy.
This
yummy.
Is coffee toast.
Yeah.
Good
and
kind
I'm
of coffee.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. And I'm also trying to bargain for a bag, this beautiful bag. And
this is the bag.
We'll see if I can get my price. I'll tell him that I'm going to.
You got
we're
you got your prices.
We're at
yes, the best price. Yeah.
At yeah?
Advertising the store in Canada.
You're advertising your store in Canada.
Yeah.
See, see, I have a blog. I'm a writer.
Oh, thank you.
I can write about you.
Sure, yes.
See,
sure, why not?
And we're tasting this. What
this
is this?
Wine. This is wine.
This is
yes.
Coffee wine.
This is wine. Yeah.
Right.
Said.
What is it?
They come in from coffee too.
Coffee.
They are from
so
coffee.
How do you make this coffee?
They make it in Armenia. It's near to here. 1 hour from here. Yeah.
Mm.
It's from coffee.
Coffee.
They made from coffee.
Well,
yeah.
He sold out of his coffee, but he said he sell.
Coffee.
Coffee
too.
Beans. Mm. So if you ever go in Salento, this is across from the church. And what's the name of your store?
Gigi's.
Gigi's?
Yeah.
Gigi's store.
Gigi's.
You will see. You won't miss him. He's got all kinds of nice Colombian artifacts here.
Arts and crafts. Yeah.
And then his twin brother. This is what's.
Ramiro.
Hola.
I need the money.
The money, no, we're promoting the store.
Yeah, they have beautiful things.
Yeah, beautiful things, yes.
Okay.
It will be in my blog.
Oh, thank you.
Something,
maybe
you're
interested
you
in something.
Huh?
You guys store? You guys store in England?
I sold it.
You sold?
I'm from Canada.
Ah, so from Canada. You
I'm
sold?
I'm business. I'm now writing book.
Ah.
You will be in my blog.
Maybe you
say. You take, make
you
sure you take a picture of the sun. Yeah. Sorry, what did you say?
You sell the book for us. Only in Spanish.
Yeah, I know. I like to translate it in Spanish.
In Spanish, maybe.
I'll come back here. Maybe
you
I can
welcome here. If you want to stay here. A lot of guys start coming to the United or the Europe to stay in
si.
This town.
Si,
and
si.
They buy land here and they start make the houses and everything here.
Really?
And the hostel. Sure.
Oh,
a lot of guys
okay.
Start coming to the town.
Yeah?
Money? Yeah.
Good money.
Yeah, there are a lot of tourists are coming. Yeah.
Okay, so hasta la vista. Hola luego.
Ciao.
So when you come to Salento, remember,
come
to
Gigi's store.
You don't have a card, but anyway, you will not miss him. He's the twin.
This is the,
oh, whoa, whoa, whoa.
No,
is that your
card? This is the
card. Oh, there. Ah, Lilios. Ate Santa Lilios. This here. So anyway, viva la vida.